Hard contact out of turn 4, 17, Matt Kenseth. Heavy damage, there's the 45. Chad McCombie involved. 83 spinning back around. That is Brian Vickers.
And the 5-car Casey Mears has a lot of damage. He's all around the racetrack, but he has a lot of damage to the right front of his car.
38, David Gilliland getting the window net down. There's the one you're talking about, DJ. Casey Mears, he's back in the back of the pack, topping off in the field and trying to
pass their steering wheel.
See, Kyle Busch pushing the cone. That's the commitment cone that he had to go down and avoid this crash, and he must have caught that cone right there.
Yeah. You got a construction cone on the front of your car or something.
At least he didn't miss the commitment call.
Yeah, that's cool. I'll get rid of that sooner or later.
See, Michael McDowell on the inside of Johnny Sauter there. I don't know if this is where it gets started. You can see him losing grip. He kind of stacks things up behind him, son. See, Sam Horn is down in the apron.
Got a 5-wide there for a second.
45, 07. It's like the 45 gets loose right there. That's the problem. The 45 got loose. He got into Matt Kenseth. David Gillen and Casey Mears.
Oh, man, that's a hard shot right there. Side of one.
Matt Kenseth.
Wow. Gillen.
Vickers spinning around, trying to avoid it.
Yeah, these guys using all this. And the 45 car just got loose down on the apron.
I don't know how you run 5 wide off that corner anyway.
Well, you don't, obviously. Not successfully, anyway.
Look at the 11 and 20 just getting by. Hamlin and Stewart.
Almost snuck through there.
Hard lick. That gives it a hard lick. Ended up to the outside wall, and then he got hit as he came off of it.